Why would I want any woman that would false accuse me for a baby, let me take care of it, laugh at me after I take care of it, milk me anyway, try to throw me in jail, intention to throw me in jail after the baby won't support it, and get me bonfired? Why would I want women like that? Y'all can have them.